Please.
Why don't we all stand? And as we sing this Amazing Grace, we're just going to wave. And who we're waving to are the people that have went before us. As they look down on our celebration today, realizing that we can all identify with each other. We're all recipients of this beautiful, amazing grace. Amen.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Through many dangers, trials, tests, grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Through many dangers, toils, and snares, I have already come. 'Tis grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun.
Father, we love you. We thank you. What a celebration it has been. We thank you for the lives that are standing up here that you have redeemed and brought near to you by the blood of the Lamb. We ask that you fellowship with us as we go back out and we eat again. Dinner on the ground all over again. We thank you for that. We ask that you sit with us and commune. We love you, Father, and we're grateful today. We acknowledge that it is only because of you that we live. In your precious name we pray. Amen. Amen.